everyone, this is Mike the Let's Player, and today we're going to be continuing with NHL Hits 2003. Okay, so it looks like we are up against the Florida Panthers next. Oh, it's a home game. Nice. Okay, let's bring out Berlin, Rafalski, and we'll put out Stevens. Yeah, so we'll go and see where it goes. Alright, loading screen. So yeah, have you been checking out the Olympics? It's actually pretty dang good so far. At the time of the recording, it's 13 medals for Canada. Yeah, we're doing pretty okay for ourselves. Is it 13 or 12? Yeah, if someone finds out, just put a comment down below.
Tonight from New Jersey, the Florida Panthers tussle with the New Jersey Devils. The starting lineup tonight for the Panthers: Victor Kozlov, Valerie Burre, Sandis Ozelinch, Roberto Luongo.
These guys look ready to go.
For your New Jersey Devils, Sergei Freeland, Brian Raborski, Scott Stevens, Martin Brodeur.
This figures to be a black and blue up there. Lots of punishing checkers on the ice tonight. Their attack, one word, speed. These guys drink octane straight from the can.
Tight. We are just about underway. Kozlov gets the puck on the draw. Kozlov makes the shot. Long pass to Breland. Now Burre. A huge hit by Stevens. Rafalski moves the puck to Stevens. Breland shoots.
If the puck won't go in, the player will.
Don't you just love all this hitting?
A goal. And there you go. Down.
Whipped up by Brodeur. Relent feeds it to Stevens. Save! A cheap rallying hit by Breland.
Everyone's playing physical tonight. Huge save! This guy is fast!
He's played in. Kozlov shoots it. Stevens gains position. Oh, he caught him looking the other way. He lets it go! Move to Breland. Played over to Rafalski. Block shot! Throwing the puck, Kozlov! Rafalski getting up to speed with the puck. Stevens! Now Ozelin. Ding dong! Moves up. Shoots!
Shoot down.
Lucky, lucky, I see
there we go.
Trouble brewing. I don't think he's asking for a date.
Come on! This one isn't even close. We need another matchmaker. This is going to be over quickly to keep that up. were definitely in his favor.
Ozalinsk might want to stick to hockey from now on. Better call it a day. Kozlov gets the draw. This team's a potential fire hazard. Long lead pass by Rafalski. The puck stolen by Burry. Back to Kozlov. Now Burry.
Come on. Alright, we need a score. Dang goal. Yeah, let's bring on Elias. Valsky. Yeah, let's keep Stevens in there because I like his checking. Brewers are doing good.
Look for some serious pounding and hard shooting to start the second period.
Really?
Elias drilled him and is getting a deserving penalty.
Maybe this will jumpstart the scoring.
Huselius wins the draw. Moves to Huselius.
Come on.
Chance to extend the lead.
Huselius gets the draw. Sends it over. Rafalski feeds it to Elliott. And the game's all tied up.
Yes.
You play a man short the whole
yes.
game if they're going to be that effective.
Yeah, I'm doing everything but scoring. Oh, come on, Brodeur. Come on, there we go.
Kozlov. Save!
Ooh, shoot, I just realized it was me that, I got it. Okay. Run.
So let's see who can get the go-ahead goal.
Oh, this is becoming one intense game. Let's seriously. Where am I going?
Might be just what they needed to break the tie. Kozlov is successful on the draw. Here's a shot. Nice hit. The shot is saved by Brodeur. The Devils are up.
Yes.
If you blink, you miss that shot. Go by.
Was awesome. That was seriously awesome.
Now
14 penalties for Elias. That was a tough game.
Thank you for playing NHL. Nice job, man.
And tonight's player of the game is Patrick Elias. His scoring really broke the game open.
Alright, that's going to be it for this part. Thank you for watching. Please hit that subscribe button for future videos. Hit the bell icon so you can get notifications. Follow me on Twitter. I may have updates, who knows. And I shall see you in the next video. Have a good day, Internet.